Are a tasty thing, aren't you? I'm so glad you decided to come back with me, because this is going to be the most important night of your entire life. So by now, you must know what I am. I'm no longer hiding my true form from you. But I think you've suspected for a while. Longer than that. I've been watching you. I've been watching you for such a long time. You see, what I'm going to ask of you is not something to be taken lightly. It's not a decision to be made without some research. And it's something that I've never done in my long, long life. I want you. I want you with me forever. Mortals, humans, whatever you like to call yourselves, you're so very fragile, ephemeral. You're here for a moment, then you're gone. For the most part, I'm happy to watch humans fade away. There are not many among your species who are worthy of eternal life, but you, I've seen something very, very special in you. Do you think you're up to becoming child of the night? Only a very special soul is worthy. But I've seen something in you. A hunger. Hunger I haven't felt since I myself was human. Long, long time ago, a desire for something more, something eternal. Yes, I knew it. Oh, my young one. so, so much fun together. Have you heard of a sire bond? Well, among us creatures of the night, we don't have mothers and fathers the way you humans do. Of course I did, many centuries ago, but the memory of them is almost completely faded. No. Have sires, the one who brings us into the world of the dead. Your sire will forever be bonded to you, and you will forever bonded to me. You'll feel what I feel. I'll know where you are, and we'll be together, traveling the world, hunting one. Oh, it is a far, far better thing I offer you than any human could ever give. It's power. Power like you wouldn't believe. Hunger, yes, but a hunger that can be satiated in the most wonderful, wonderful way. There's nothing like it. Truly nothing. Oh. You don't have to kill. I rarely do these days. I find it's not worth it. Human can be drained. Drained nearly to the point of being empty. And I sate my hunger that way. When I'm done, I simply wipe their memory. I forget that they ever met me. But sometimes, when they truly deserve it, I'll take their life. That choice will be yours to make. You will be the predator. You will have the choice to be merciful or not. The power will be yours. There is a ritual. Turn you to one like me. It's old, ancient magic. Magic of life and death and blood. Oh, I have been waiting so, so long to taste you. And soon, you needn't fear anything or anyone at all. First, I must bite you, drain your blood almost to the point of death. It is very similar, but with one very important difference. When you are nearly empty of your human blood, you must feed from me, and once you have had your fill, then you will be bonded to me. You will be one of us. Do you think you can do this? Again, it is not a decision to be made lightly, but I offer you this now, and I will not offer it again. This is your one and only chance at eternal life. Excellent. Oh, I knew you were the right choice. Do not be afraid. This will hurt just for a moment, and then it will feel like you're floating. Floating up, up. It's wonderful. I promise. I want to drink from your neck. Right there. Look at me. I want to be your last sight as a weak mortal. You never, ever need to be afraid again. Feed. Feed. Oh, that's it. Get your fill. must drink. Yes. Drink until you feel you will burst with the power. Drink. I told you. You would feel what I feel. And I feel what you feel. Yes. That's the power. Isn't it? Eternal life. And you see now that this is the greatest gift that could ever be given to you. Oh, we are going to have so, so much fun. The mortals have no idea what's waiting for them. But for now, the sun will rise, and we must rest. But soon, soon, you will have your first human feeding. And while it will never quite match feeding from your sire, that first mortal feed, it is something to look forward to. So let's rest. Rest. And gain our strength. Because tomorrow, of your eternal life.